Big Louie.
I'm eating applesauce.
He's little Louie and she's Big Sadie, and we're LOU2RETRO. So this video is, it's one of those tagging tuber videos, if you don't know what those are about. We got tagged by Bill Benton, who's a new friend of the show. And, you know, thanks to Bill Benton for thinking of us. So the deal with this is that you answer a couple questions and you tag three more tubers, right? So first we'll do the questions, right? So the first question is, what's your favorite chip?
Mine is these, but also Lay's Classic.
Yeah, we really don't eat potato chips, only if we go to like a family reunion or something like that and somebody's around. But these veggie straws they have at Walmart are kind of what we eat around here. They're a little more healthy.
Yeah.
So that's what we eat. And I think that's probably all of our favorites. Okay, I didn't mean to start a thing with the chips. Oh my gosh.
Hey.
We're doing a show here. I don't think Bill Benton has to put up with this kind of stuff, right, when he's filming? Probably not. All right. So that's the first thing. Is that your favorite chip too, Sadie? Yeah? Cool. So that's the first question. Second question is, what game would you like sealed inbox? Or complete inbox, excuse me. What game would you want complete inbox?
The one that would be worth the most money so that I can sell it.
That's what you want to do?
Yeah.
You're a reseller?
To keep.
Which one would you want to keep? You don't know? Well, I know what I would want. I would want Star Tropics, I think, if you had to ask me right now. And the reason being is it's a great game that I didn't know about until, you know, just in the past couple months. And it's the reason I would want it in box is because there's a little letter that it came in the box and you get to a certain part. I think it was level 4. And there's, you know, you have to put in a special code, I want to say it was, to get on with the game. So now we have the internet and you can get through it. And there was Nintendo Power and the playthrough guides or whatever. But I would say that just because that's the only game I could think of that has something in the box that you needed to complete the game. And how many people probably threw away the box and the letter not thinking that it was anything important for the game. So that would be my complete inbox. Have you thought of anything yet? No? All right. That's cool. Do you have something, Sadie? Which game would you want in the box? Mario? Super Mario? That's a good pick, huh? I would definitely take, you know what? You know what else would be a good one? Maybe Gyrus, if that came with the Nintendo Deluxe with Rob the Robot. If you got it complete in box. Because then it came in Rob the Robot.
Yeah, I know.
So, if you pick that game, you know, you get it Rob the Robot, the Nintendo, and Gyrus or whatever. So that'd be a pretty good pick, too, huh?
What's Gyrus?
Gyrus is the game that came, one of the games. It's like the game that came with Rob the Robot.
Let's take everything.
So, yeah. So the next question is a two-part question. What was your favorite vacation? Louie, what was your favorite vacation?
The one where I got Oasis.
Yeah, the trip where we went to Myrtle Beach and you got Oasis is a good trip. What was your favorite vacation? Myrtle Beach. You like Myrtle Beach? Yeah. I think my favorite vacation is one that happened when Louie was, you know, only about a year old or so, and we went to Germany and Italy. We went to Neuschwanstein Castle and a bunch of other places over there. And I actually put Louie like in a little backpack thing, like Chewbacca with C-3PO, and hiked up the tallest mountain in Germany, almost to the very top of it. It was pretty cool. And then, you know, we came back down and found this huge field of wildflowers. And even out there was playing in the wildflowers for about an hour. So it was pretty cool, huh? You probably don't remember it, obviously, but I remember
it. No, I remember that.
Oh, sure
perfectly.
You do. Yeah, we got a lot of good pictures and stuff. So that was a great trip. You know, and we went to Italy. We got to see a bunch of, kind of Roman ruins and things like that. And went to Venice.
Roman.
Went to Venice, which is like the city of love. And on the boat ride in, Louie, had salt water splash in his eyes, and he screamed the entire day because his eye was just bugging him so bad. So, walking around the city of love with a screaming, 18-month-old or whatever was not fun. So, So now the next question, next part of the question is, where would you want to go for your dream vacation? Where would you want to go?
Orlando.
Orlando?
Yep.
Like to Disney World? Or just Orlando?
Orlando and do everything there.
Do all the stuff there. What about you, Sadie?
Lose more.
Oh, what
sea
else?
SeaWorld.
Maybe somewhere tropical. Like the Bahamas.
SeaWorld.
Bahamas, yeah. I think I would like to go. There's a bunch of different places I would like to go. But for the retro gaming community, I would love to go to Vegas during CGE, which is a big expo, or Portland for Portland Retro Gaming Expo, and then have like an extended time that I could stay there and visit all the sites with my family. And I think Portland Retro Gaming, either one of those would be great, because we'd get to meet all these YouTubers that we talk to occasionally on the side, huh? That'd be pretty cool. Like, we went to Portland, I'm sure we'd meet Luigi Freakout 123, and we'd meet Dr. Nintendo, and a bunch of other people, right? Right?
Yeah.
So, that's what I would say. So then, that's all of our questions. We answered all our questions. So the last thing we gotta do is tag three tubers. So who's the first one?
Beer Butt Chicken.
Beer Butt Chicken and GUNITCOLIMA. They're the first people we're gonna tag. What's the next one?
LOU2RETRO.
LuigiFreakout 123, you're one of the people that we're tagging. And who else?
Someone else.
Dr. Nintendo. You're the third person that we're tagging.
I thought it was the other way around,
though. It doesn't really matter which order we do.
Chicken butt.
That's where you be, butt chicken.
Yeah. So you guys are the three that we're tagging, so we can't wait to watch your videos and hear your responses to those. And thanks again to Bill Benton for doing that.
Chonky butt.
You guys are weird. All right.
That's her. She's the weird one.